relationships are flourishing and what relationships are stalling or not on the right track. And it's tough, but that's kind of what drives me to just kind of cut to the chase. Okay.